All right, let's get started. We've got some Trails in the Sky to do tonight. Long stream, and we're getting close to the end game. We're not gonna beat the game today, though. I highly doubt we're beating the game today. There's quite a bit to do still. Make sure that the setting is still correctly set. I can just go over here real quick. Ah! My mouse is appearing because the game is on. Yep, we're good. We're good. Has my volume been tampered with? No, it has not. Good. I can wait. Yes, it's good. Okay. We're back. So, last time we got through a giant chunk of story that took about an hour and something minutes. And we're not done yet. Well, we're almost done. Huh. We need to go find people. Start with the chapel first. All right, southeast of this room. Alright, so no go on her for right now. She's currently missing. And we're not going to the port in this game, so we're not going that way. I need to talk to Niall. Niall's dead. Oh well. I can't look at that right now. Alright, so we gotta bring him back. Niles has most likely been arrested. So, that's two negatives. Now we gotta get the other four bracers, which I know are still here. They don't disappear just like that. I don't have all their locations memorized, though. They're all spread out somewhere throughout the city. Okay, I know we're... Okay, actually, I think I know where three are, actually. I think. I think one is at the bar here. Probably Karna? No, Grant's here. No, not you. Found Grant and took care of him. I believe Kurt might be at the hotel. There might be someone else there too, but I'm not sure. Is Kurt like right over here? Yes, he is. No, they're always the same. I just don't have. I've done this before, I just don't have them memorized. He's the one who got the black orb, but... Thank you. Okay, well, that's two down. I'm pretty sure Annalise is at the department store. Let me double check the rooms real quick. As I don't know where Karna is. Unless she's at the weapon store, which would kind of make sense. I'm gonna guess that for right now, but I don't have a clue. My camera function wasn't working for a second, I don't know why. Oh yeah, there she is. Okay, so she's here. Room over here. I don't remember that. Oh yeah, there is a room over here. Don't think there's any point to it unless this was used in second chapter for something. Come to think of it, actually, have I reported that one job I did? Okay, yeah, I did. Okay, making sure. Alright, we still need Annalise, and she is at the department store. I know that. Alright, that's everything taken care of now. Need to go around this way to get to the correct block. Thank you. Oh, there she is. Okay, I think my orbit setup should still be good. Yeah, I think I like this still. I'd like an EP cut 3, but I don't think I have... No, I don't have enough yet. I need more time. Which I might get from here. So that 50% is kind of nice. Zane doesn't need arts, but, you know, having good defense and attack is fine too, huh? I've got enough fire for an attack 3. I'll pass on that actually. I think this is good, though. Might want more reviving balm just to play it safe. Those should be sold at the store over here. What else do you have, actually? Okay, that's it. Should buy some celestial bombs if I could buy them, but no, they're not sellable, I don't think. Unless they're sold at the final dungeon, in which case, by all means, I'd be getting them there, but I don't think they are either. Gate's getting in the way. Okay, I think I'm ready. Let me save. And go the right way. Ah, game. Would you stop doing that for a second? Thank you. Okay. Alright, so let's go. Of course it does. Oh, it's this area. It sure has. Here we go. Oh, of course I miss. Oh, I didn't realize I had a gun. I should have paid attention to that. he wasn't gonna move forward like I thought he would. Oh, nice. Damn, yeah, he got a crit. Oh, he gets a crit, but he's out anyways. Good thing he's still out.
They messed with the wrong guy.
Okay, I need to start from the left because I'm pretty sure there's a recovery room this way. Yay! This is such a very useful art. This guy's speed is annoying. I think one of these rooms, I think it might be this one. Yeah, I need to get this one first. Preemptive strike because they weren't expecting this. place for that. Oh, that works. Also works.
All right, we're good to go.
Oh, now I know what happened to Niall. And you can also heal here too, which is nice. For free. Okay, this room over here requires a key, I believe. Gallery, I believe, is on the right side. Oh, hey, more random enemies. He's stunned. Joshua is almost dead. Too far away.
the victory. We earned it.
I believe this is on the right side somewhere. was it this one maybe? No, it's not this one. Shoot. Let's see. No, it's not here either. No, it's not here. Oh crap, where is it? Maybe I got my rooms mixed up. Shit, I probably did. Okay. This is the dining room. It's not in here. Unless that room was the gallery and I confused it. This is the gallery. What am I doing? I'm wrong. There's the key. God, I'm such an idiot. They have very huge weapons, and I do not like the look of them. Huh. Holy crap! Breaking news, this might suck actually. Oh god, I was hoping to get lucky there. Too far away. I have to restart this battle. Yeah, that's a definite. How did that miss? She doesn't have that art I was hoping I'd have. Okay. Yeah, I gotta restart the battle. Holy crap, that's not good.
I'm sorry.
Oh hey, I got first strike this time. Good. Wonder, do I have? Yes, I do. Although he's not going to get a chance to attack again for a bit. Damn! Didn't get it again. Just flat out killed Joshua right at the beginning. I remember these guys sucking before, but they definitely suck still, huh? There we go, got one! That is exactly what I wanted to do. Huh. Ugh, sin again, I'm gonna get out of the yet. That works. Oh, really? He's too confused, but he can still do that. This is only one. He's unconfused now. There we go, that works. Oh, they resist death blows, that's good to know. It's all the captured people. And the princess. Oh, God damn it, Estelle. Thank you. Oh hey, look who it is. Yikes! Text box moved in circles too. My microphone says it was muted, so I don't know how you heard my sneezing earlier, huh? Oh, hey, it's the sewers. Hold on a second. All right. Now those guys are out and about. Laggy all over the place. Alright, reveal my orbit setup. Real quick, kind of important. Okay, he has both of those, which is what we find if he keeps those. How much do I have now? I still don't have enough time step for this. Well, damn. I'll live with it, though. He still has everything I gave him, though, which is nice. Thank you. EP cut to would probably be better. Well, oh, that's the time slot. He can't put it there. I'm just reviewing options real quick. If I do that, maybe I can get rid of this. Oh, I can't use seal because I'm using poison, so never mind. I was thinking maybe I could do something funny with this setup to get the best fire spells as well, but that's not gonna happen. They put hit 3 back into there. Spiral flares, I guess, are good enough, and then Titanic Roar there too. I should probably hit him with an EP cut though, actually. Yeah, because that knocks it down by a lot. Joshua's fine, except for the EP cut 3 that I want to give him. Zane is not really one for arts, but Action 2 I gave him because he needed the increased speed, for sure. He for sure needed it. He just got petrified because, well, he needs to have an earth spell, so why not? I think we're good on all those fronts now, huh? And now I need to split the video, actually. And then we get to go back into the sewers again, except we're going further. So I'll be back in a few minutes.